there. I didn't know you were watching. Well, this is a belated Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and welcome to my office. Well, I am really glad that you all can join me here. I wish you could have a cup of coffee in my new Corningware coffee pot. But, that's good. I'm telling you, this makes a good cup of coffee, and I'm really thankful that my Uncle Ray, Ray Finkel, bought this pot for me because, well, let me be honest. It's impressive. It's an elite coffee pot. But what I really wanted to discuss with you today was our little trip to Lake Tahoe. And this is my way of sharing with you. Where are those goddamn photographs? 1 second. Ah, yes, I have them right here. These are the photographs that I took on our trip to Lake Tahoe. Remember? Lake Tahoe. North Lake Tahoe. Can you see these photographs here? This is Lake Tahoe. This is also Lake Tahoe. Here is a photograph of Uncle Ray reading Aunt Dee Dee's deposition. Here is Aunt Dee Dee in a towel. And oh yes, here is Uncle Bill in his parka. God, that's a good looking picture. Here's Uncle Bill again with Cousin Dee Dee and Cousin Sue. Now, many of these photographs are repetitious. Some are rather novel. Like this one, for instance. This is our little Stephanie. You can see little Stephanie? Oh, well, let's put on the remote control. Again, 1 second, please. Okay, maybe this close-up is a little better. Can you see that? That is Stephanie with the punk makeup. There is Stephanie and Charlie attacking Uncle Bill with the punk makeup. And who do you think this is? Yes, that's right. Katie Katie. Also with punk makeup. Now here we are in the automobile. Now maybe we can identify the individuals in this automobile. Let's get a real close up there. We are with Tim, Charlie, Katie Katie, and Steph. Dee Dee, there you are, smiling with her Bogner hat on. Now here we are, warming up in the chalet. An hour later, we're still in the chalet, warming up. 3 hours later, we're pretty shit-faced, and we're still in the chalet. Ah, back out on the hill again. Uncle Bill and Uncle Ray. Oh, back in the chalet again. It was cold out there that day, and we were not going to get too cold. But alas, we had to go skiing. And here we have Uncle Ray and Cousin Dee Dee. Of course, the kids were having a good time too. And here is Katie Katie with her purple outfit on. Here we have a shot of Uncle Ray and Tim being videotaped by the nice cameraman. This might be a little difficult to see, but this is Uncle Ray sitting next to Dee Dee. Uh-oh. Uncle Ray has made his move and is now kissing Dee Dee. Well, who wouldn't say that we were having fun on this trip? At the top of the hill, here we are, ready to go. And there we go. We can point out that this is Dee Dee right here. And over here, harder to see, is our friend Steph, who, of course, is screaming. You can almost hear her scream. Back at the bottom of the hill, Tim and Charlie, ready to do it again. Uncle Bill and Katie Katie. Back on the top of the hill, we have the Finkel family, freezing cold. A few more chairlift rides. We have Charlie and Tim, followed by crazy Uncle Ray swinging his poles. And now for a little panorama shot, we have the parking lot at Mount Rose. Nothing like skiing with a family. Here's a picture of Dee Dee and daughter. Remember our friend Steph? Well, there she is, the Steph snowplow. Well, who said all we did was ski? How about some snowmobiling? Huh, Uncle Ray? Yes, indeed. Look at, there he is. Very good, Uncle Ray. Uh-huh. On his second lap, Uncle Ray again, leading the pack. But not to be undone by Uncle Ray is Charlie and Tim, followed by the speeder of the group, Katie and Steph. Here we see them just about to run down a poor individual on a three-wheeler. Second lap around, no three-wheeler to be seen. This is Charlie and an unknown monster from outer space standing next to him. Oh, here's my favorite, Bigfoot. This is a good one. This is Bigfoot showing her nostrils. Mm-hmm. Attractive photograph. And remember our friend Steph? Well, here she is giving instructions. Yes, in fact, she's also giving us a little scream. Now, what would skiing be without a few chuckles? And there is one little girl who gave us a lot of thrill out on that hill. Having more fun skiing with the family. Now this is an interesting photograph, and what miscreants would be standing underneath a chairlift, ready to be bombarded by their Uncle Bill. Another close-up of our friend Katie Katie. Well, enough skiing, time to be back in the lodge. Uncle Ray and son. Uncle Ray did not have an easy day. In fact, he was tired. Ah, but Uncle Ray can make a comeback. What a handsome devil. Well, folks, every good ski story must come to an end. And here we are at the Sacramento airport, lunching at a gourmet stand. And who do we have but Miss Gourmet? 1983, picked as the child of the year. What a charmer. Slurping on a big Slurpee, we have Charlie. Followed by Dad, who's late for the plane as usual. And Katie, scolding Dad for being late. One last pose of the kids. Charming, aren't they? Feed them and keep them quiet. And here we have Dee Dee and sister. Checking the flights for St. Moritz. Saying goodbye to their cousin, Charlie and Tim, one last time. Little Miss Charming kissing her aunt. Ray, who has a fur coat, saying goodbye. And Charlie, soon to be dragged off into the plane, whisked down to Southern California, saying goodbye. Well, folks, that is the end of the photographic journey. Now, I would just like to wish you all a very happy new year. And I hope that we are able to ski in 1984. And I have written you a brief little letter about another condominium which I have found in Tahoe. One that sleeps 13 and showers 2. That's good coffee. And I think one that we would all enjoy being back at one more time. Seriously, I hope everybody is well and enjoyed themselves. I had a very, very good time, and I am glad that you have a video machine so that I can talk to you, wave, and say Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. I hope you will send me a copy of the videotape that you took in the house and skiing. I think that will be very enjoyable to watch. I do want to wish you all good health and prosperity in 1984. I hope that we will get another chance to ski together. I really did enjoy it, notwithstanding all of our screaming and yelling. I think that we all had a very, very good time. And until I see you again, I want to wish you much rock and roll. And do good in school, kids. Charlie, I will send you your retainer. Good God. And the photographs. And I will enjoy my coffee pot. I really think this is great. You can see I'm using it. And I hope that you enjoy your silver spoon. Oh, that's good coffee. And say hello to Marguerite and everyone for me. Until I see you again, remember, Tahoe, it's great fun. Bye.
many bucks you can get?
No, don't pack it. We can get the trash for one.
Thank you.